Let's just lock it out. Oh my goodness. I just made $30,000. $30,817 in the market today. Back on up. So at this time, it's 9:37 in the morning. 9:37 in the morning, keeping our eyes peeled, going over towards a 2-minute time frame. We do have EQ, which barely has any sort of volume here. But as I talked about before in our morning watch list, the number one thing I really want you guys to focus on is EQ. This is a mid-candle breakout pattern today. Keep this stock on high alert this morning for its next leg on up. EQ spiked over 700% on Monday from positive data on COVID news. Watch for a $14 breakout and a slow and steady climb throughout the morning. We have seen very big spikes on mid-candle breakout patterns, so this is going to be one of my top watches. Do not buy until after the morning bell. Because again, what we usually see is going to be what? We're usually going to see these stocks drop on off and big time spikes. And a mid-candle breakout pattern is the daily chart right here. The daily chart is what we love, where we have, again, drop on off, big time spike, drop on off, big time spike. What we have right here, of course, drop on off, big time spike. What we have, of course, right here is drop on off, big time spike. So the mid-candle breakout pattern is simply enough when we have a ginormous green candle, the next day is red as sellers take over, and then buyers move back in on this play. So again, you know, you could see getting a little bit of action right now as I'm talking about it. This is, again, you know, sleeper pick on the day, looking for this consistently and slowly be able to move on up and be able to make some gains throughout the morning.
20 minutes later,
I'm currently up $26,000 at this moment over on EQ, my biggest gain of 2020 at this moment. I am currently up 26 grand today. I got my cost basis at 1301, 27 grand at this moment. So again, EQ, am I going snakeskin, Randy? Throw on the cowboy hat, grab my horse, and we're going all the way on up. So right now I'm looking to push $30,000 over on EQ. So EQ right here, I'm looking again for the $18 break and the spike on up. Look at the ascending triangle pattern on this stock. And this thing is, again, consistently moving on up here. I may have to lock in a little bit soon just because of how crazy this thing is. And I'm looking again for that $18 breakout. I'm currently up $29,000 looking for the $18 break and the big time spike. I'm in on the stock right now. Got in again, cost base at 1301, looking for the $18 spike. Come on, bids. Bids are so close to wanting it a little bit more. I want a $30,000 day today. And let's see if this is going to be able to consistently go up even higher. So again, beautiful spike, beautiful rip, beautiful run. There's the $18 break, $31,000 on the day. $31,000 on the day so far. Here we go, baby. Run all the way up to 1875. Biggest gain of 2020. Here we go, all the way on up EQ. Oh, guys, I feel like I got to start locking in something soon right here at this moment over on EQ. 19K order. Let's see, I'm not allowing it to go underneath 1830. Let's see. EQ still going. $18.50. $34,000. EQ, baby. Keep on pushing. Let's see at this moment. $18.40. Let's see a $19 break. Big short squeeze now over on EQ. EQ again, still consistently moving on up. Let's watch this a little bit of a break here. If this stock can run all the way up towards that $18.75-ish mark. Again, I'm in on 6,000 shares, as you guys know. 6,000 shares over on EQ. I'm going to start locking some in. Again, you can see right here, 3,000 shares. Let's just lock it out, team. Let's just lock it out. Oh my goodness. I just made $30,000. $30,817 in the market today. Woo! Snakeskin Randy is back, baby. So again, amazing, amazing play right there. Just absolutely crushed it. Just was able to make $30,000 in this market. So as right here, here's again on my complete exit and complete entry. You can see absolutely everything. So again, here is again my complete P&L. And as you guys know, I usually trade on Lightspeed. The only reason I'm not trading on Lightspeed today is because I hit the $200,000 mark. So I took money out of my Lightspeed account. Now, with that being said, my funds had to settle as I refunded it. And right right now, I'm using my E-Trade account. My E-Trade account, I bought in on EQ. As you guys can see, 935, 936, 936, 936, 936, 946. I just sold at 1020, 1020, 1020, 1020 for a $30,817 gain. Let's go.